carefully that it can be observed on the rumps of the horses. This is achieved by the use of a stencil with a wet brush being passed across the line of the hair.
The wings of the gate
again.